Covering California this morning, the Border Patrol says arrests in the San Diego region last year were the lowest in decades. Officials say there were a little more than 28,000 people arrested last year, marking the lowest total since 1968. The San Diego area was the busiest for illegal immigration activity until the late 1990s, when a government crackdown pushed that traffic into Arizona. National numbers have not yet been released.